don't forget to subscribe, lovelies. You tell me you love off the icicle. Me won't give you an icicle, child. Try to a girl there. See the cocky, you come wind up. Turn round and come wind up. Me not this, you mean wind up. Give you all my cocky, I won't wind up. I won't bust, you mean wind up. I won't trust, you mean wind up. Me not this, you mean wind up. Give you all my cocky, I won't wind up. Me both, you can't make up. Hey, my lovelies. So I'm back again. I know I got on the same thing. Yes, because I just did a video on my eyebrow look, my new eyebrow routine. So now I'm just going to start doing my makeup routine. This is just a go with the flow makeup routine. And don't mind that I muted what I was talking about right here because it was irrelevant. So I just muted it and going to fast forward through me putting on my primer, putting all my concealer over my dark spots. And yeah, I was just showing you guys that I finally got my nails done. Haven't had my nails done in a while, so finally got that done. Anyway, so this, I'm gonna put on my concealer, cover up my little dark spots, and then get into it. And this is gonna be a makeup and chat video, so I'm gonna be talking a little bit of what's been going on and what's coming up for me. So hope you guys enjoy. And get the C9 L'Oreal True Match. If you wear foundation, you know that your foundation shade changes throughout like different seasons. Mainly because of the sun, you start to get a little tighter. You start to get a little darker, you'll get a little lighter. So that's basically what happens to me. So I'm just gonna use my beauty blender. So I'm going to put some on there and just dab it all over my face, my nose, and my forehead. And we're going to dab. Let's dab. Hey! No. You're not about that life. So just dab, 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 dab. As you can see, I still look natural. Now I can cut the video like this and put some lip gloss on and mascara and I'm done, like on an everyday basis. But since I'm doing a video, I'm gonna go get my CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Concealer. And I'm gonna put that under here. The other side of your beauty blender and make sure it's dab a little bit damp, not dab. And normally I'll just use my finger to do this sometimes, but since I'm trying to be a little professional for you guys. Alrighty, so now for setting, I normally use my banana powder. But what I'm going to use today is my HD, I think it's by Ruby Kisses. Yeah, Ruby Kisses HD Set and Forget Powder. I think I'm kind of liking it better than the Benai Banana Powder. We got that under control. I'm gonna use my City Color contour stick. Right. Let's get into the eyes. Let's get into the fancy pantsy eyes now. I'm actually about to go back to school and do my LPN. Now, I have my associates in fashion design. Yeah, so I went and did my CNA, I think it was last year. And now I'm going to go back and do my LPN. And my goal is, when I get a job as an LPN, work there for a while, go back to school, and have them pay for my RN license. Yes, baby, because I already have to come out of pocket for this RN, for this LPN school, which I don't have nothing in my pocket to be paying for school like that. But we gotta do what we gotta do, so we're gonna work something out. I'm gonna use the burgundy from my MAC palette, this burgundy right here. And I'm gonna put that on the crease right here. I'm gonna use my Urban Decay right here. Go with the flow, boo-boo, go with the flow. So now I'm gonna use my NYX Glitter Glue. And gonna go back on top with this color right here. But first, let me clean my brush and I'm gonna show you guys how I do it. If you know what this is a bun thingy, sponge thingy to put in your hair to get a perfect bun. Purple right there. I'm gonna, and that was a purple, and there's nothing there no more. So I can talk about it, 'cause I know that I'm pretty, and if you know it too, then baby. you guys enjoyed and you liked and you like what you see. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and comment on the bottom if you want to see more or what else would you like to see from me. I'm going to be doing a clothing haul soon. Actually, for vacation. I'm going on vacation next month. So I'm going to be doing a clothing haul soon. But I hope you guys enjoyed and have a good day. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Toodaloops, lovelies.